transactional. You do it for me. Oh yeah, I pay my tithe. Bless me. It's an awkward gospel. Oh. It's an awkward gospel. Let me say this, even if you pay your tithe, he does not bless you because of your tithe. No, he already blessed you before you were born in Christ. What your tithe paying is, one, it shows your heart that you love him and that you want his work to continue. What your tithe paying does is that it makes God to look at you and say, ah, this is an obedient child. God blesses obedience, not the money. He blesses obedience because obedience is of the heart. It is the heart that God is looking at, not your silly offering. What he looks at is your heart. But you see, we have been taught to transact with God. But you know, I don't believe in that. I believe in the grace of God. I believe that all the things he does for me is not because of what I've done or what I didn't do. It's because of what Jesus did. My performance has something to do with silencing the devil and oiling our relationship. And the only place it has to do with our relationship is because it shows I'm obedient. Are you hearing me? If God tells you to give, do it. If he tells you to give 1 naira, give 1. If he tells you to give 100,000, give 100,000. If you just give that, oh, I want them to know, and you give 1 million, your 1 million will just go. It won't work. But when you do it in obedience to the Spirit, then God can do it. When you hear people give testimonies that, oh, I gave and I did this, it's because of their obedience. Not because of some anointing that is on anybody. There's nobody that has anointing to make anybody rich. It's a lie. What is amen? You notice me, I don't say that I have anointing to make you rich. If you are rich, it is God, though. There is God, though.